So let's say if you don't have one of the faster high-speed SD cards on hand and you want to record in 4K in either H.264 or H.265 on the Sony A7IV, well, just grab a microSD card like this V30 rated one and pair it with an SD adapter. Job done. As for the maximum available bitrates and codecs, you will need of course a V90 rated card or one of their own CF Express Type-A cards, but at least this way you can get out of a pickle.